DIY Preserving Flowers Step-by-Step Tutorial. Remove the leaves and tie each kind separately. Air dry them for at least a week. Buy a frame like this. You can opt to print pictures using Papering. Put the printed picture and all the dried flowers inside the frame for whatever design you want. You can put a LED light to look more attractive. Close the frame. Then there you have it.